6 minutes. We're avoiding Linnell's. There's a couple of them out here. We're gonna avoid them all. Like, you see this mountain? You're gonna tell me there's not, like, 1,000 million Luffy's or, like... is just very unhappy. You know, when you're that mad because somebody's climbing on the mountain, you gotta look inside yourself. That's what that is. All that piss and vinegar is not because of me, it's because he's unhappy with his own life. And I think that's kind of like what I want to perpetuate on Twitch. Like, I don't know, for the most part, dude, I want to be like, don't want to be like positive. Yeah, I'm not like a Christian stream or anything of that nature, but I think positivity is something that I want to champion when it comes to the channel. It's what we try to perpetuate on the YouTube channel for the most part. Definitely not to perfection. I'm not gonna lie and say there's nothing. Nothing toxic that goes up on the, YouTube channel. Smack them. Smack. Ooh, I'm sorry. No, bring your guts here. I need those guts, sir. I will not allow your guts to escape. That's what you get for hanging out with your pet freeze jelly. You basically gave me that. What the hell is this? Oh, there's an encampment. Up here. And we need to be aware of it. Actually really low on arrows. Seriously? Homie. Go away. Where's the guy who's aware of my existence? The maze, so. Gotcha. Alright. How many arrows do we have? 2 arrows? Where'd all my arrows go? Oh, this is ridiculous. Alright, so we want to roll this down there. That'll do it. Hey, why don't you go see what that is? Go check that out. Nope, right back to partying. Moblins are not the brightest. I'd rather not fight any of these guys, so we're going to try to be sneaky. That ain't gonna do it. For freeze conditions anyway, so let's just do that. Could you stop? Could you stop? Too concerned about any of this stuff. There's no food around the fire. What the hell? All right. So nothing. We made it to the top-ish of the mountain. There's still, I guess, some more elevation we can scale here. We got plenty of time. Smell the ya-ya-ya from here. Oh my god, it's so sweet. You don't smell that in the air, the ya-ya-ya? I do. There, that's probably it right there. What is that? That is another encampment. We actually need to turn around to get to the, the thing, the maze. So I think we will do that. We're gonna push a couple of these now. See if we can it. One of them is bound to get it for us, right? So we need to go this way, right? Yes, this is the way to the maze. Alright, we're not gonna get off track. We're gonna head, keep heading this way. Get to the maze. Once we've made it to the maze, we'll look at it. I mean, we've kind of already seen it. And we're kind of close to it. Oh no, jump scares, dude. I don't like them. I'm not a fan. I'm gonna just turn into a horror game. No. Yeah, just die. Oh. Oh. I only have 2 arrows. So, that was a fucking lie. Alright, there's a couple of these down here, too. What is that? Another tower. Man, it's not safe out here. I don't think this one's alive, but that one down there, I almost feel like for sure is alive. I feel like this one is almost most assuredly, yeah, that's what I thought. Thanks, Mimpa. Very cool. So yeah, we don't really have the resources for this. We don't really have resources for all of this. Can I eat, please? Run. Run. Oh my god. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're gonna end them. We're gonna end them, alright? We got two arrows. So arrows ain't really the way it's gonna happen. Alright, let's get out our other Dragon Ball Club. Me all your stuff. Easy peasy squills and lemons, man. Like, how do you like your lemons? Do you like them squeezy? Do you like your squeezed lemons? Please don't be alive. No, my meat. I don't want my meat cold. I like hot meat. There is the dragon that I saw. Still kind of unaware on how to fight these things, but there he is. They are not friendly. They're not friend dragons. They're enemy dragons. That much we know. Alright, running a little short on. What's this for? So there is a shrine over here somewhere. I mean, I could easily just climb this thing. Dragon's not gonna cause us any trouble. Where's the entrance, though? There's like no door. Like, where's the door? What kind of establishment is this? What the? What? Way. How? Literally on the inside. I mean, it definitely is. It's giving us information. Because now we know that there's enemies in here. Sound of that horn, we know what kind of enemies there are. Yep. Alright, cool. Alright, so I don't know how to get in here, so I guess we're just gonna climb. And I just wanna take a look. Like I said, this is reconnaissance. I consider any degree of infiltration of this area to be in direct violation of YouTube embargo code, statute 42069. So we're gonna do our best not to violate that. Punishable, the offense is punishable by chastisement of a group of your peers, a jury of my peers. And because of the current pandemic, my only peer is Jonas. And I don't want him to chastise me, so I think we're actually gonna make this too. Oh, made it. Alright. We're just here. We're looking around. It seems a lot safer than the other one. But I'm also not seeing... big it is. Oh, here's the entrance right here, fam. There's no birds flying around either, or not birds, but those attack boys. There's a shrine. Found that relatively easily. This would be something good to do in the video for sure. Unfortunately, there's like no way to climb down there. Yeah, we'll keep that. Free diamonds? Yeah. Diamonds are forever. So this maze honestly looks 100% cheesable. Like this is Velveeta spread right here. This is the easiest cheesable map. Look at this stuff, man. What is it? This purple shit doesn't mean anything, dude. I'm up here. Can't do anything. I'm way up here. Now we know we heard enemies to this. What is this? It's a tiny hole there. Is there something next to me? No, there's not. I just wanted to see who that awakened. Who woke up from that. I thought it was along this corner where the enemies were. Oh. So who is this man? Yeah, I see we gotta eat too. We can't last too much longer out here. We're running pretty low on... In fact, I'm just gonna eat a small one because we're gonna leave here a little bit. We're running low on stuff we need. I don't wanna fall, so I'd rather... I'm gonna fall. I'm in now. Nope, we're getting out. Not today. Satan. can take a picture. Maybe from this angle. No, man. So the camera kind of sucks. Just putting that out there. I don't know who that man is. Does he see me? He does not. I really want to know what's in that chest. I'm not gonna lie. It's calling to me. It's calling me to come back to the street to Sean Lee, aka Shoppy. Alright, we're out of here. I'm gonna take a little shortcut across this here Gapalacia. Maybe I'm thinking that like brownish area is literally like area I can't travel to, so if I were to fall in there I think I would just die. But it looks like just north to the Great Hyrule Forest is a lake. Maybe we'll check that out real quick. We'll have to return to somewhere where I can. What the hell is that? Is that a Skelebro? That's a Linnell. Abort. That is 100% a Linnell. Not ready for that fight right now. No, thank you. Alright, cool. I'm in an area where I don't have to wear my warm outfit anymore. Sweet. In fact, let's drink something that gives us speed. Just to guarantee that we don't come in contact with that Linnell. Trees. What is that in this tree? You see this? It's like a nut or something, dude. It's not one in that one. Can I suck it out of there? Can I freeze it? I can, but how do I get it out of there? Is the question. What happens if I just... It's a ya-ya-ya. All this time it was a ya-ya-ya. That's my last arrow, though. Alright, so we're gonna have to buy arrows. I had, like, over 200 arrows at one point in time. Now I got all flippant and willy-nilly with the usage of them, and now I have none. What happens, I guess, so. Well, this doesn't look like a lake, necessarily. This looks like the void of non-existence. save it up. This is slightly disconcerting. Like, I know what a lake looks like. This ain't no lake. No. Okay, alright. Yeah, so can I make it to this island? There's a chest out there. What happened? Find the shrine hidden in those dark rooms. Oh no. Okay. So I didn't make it. Though I don't know how, I did not make it. But I'm assuming that I'm supposed to approach it from this area. This makes way more sense than what I was trying to do. But that still looks dangerous. I don't think we're gonna engage. Motherfucker. I've never been attacked by a wolf. Alright, so we can definitely do this. Oh, it happens every time. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna leave, thank you. We will definitely do this on YouTube, but I don't wanna like knock it out right now. Very interesting though, how it's just a big area of darkness. I'll tell you what we will do. We'll see if we can pick some flowers around the outskirts. That's right up my alley. We got here. Just looking around. Like, we're finding plenty of meat, but not a lot of flowers. And I need materials. I need reagents. Starting to look like I gotta go back to some of the earlier areas in the game in order to, like, even get some of this stuff. Like, if I go back to, like, the first area, there's a ton of, like, stamella shrooms and stuff of that nature. I may be forced to revisit. Because out here, in, like, the whole wide world, there's nothing but wolves everywhere, man. I didn't even realize I hit a wolf over there. Take it. All right. And then there is the matter of these three trees. No, they're not close enough together. Oh, that might be a yeah. Yeah. Every rap song made after 2015. Yeah. I put the girl on the yeah. I put the girl on the yeah. A fucking feast. the five-piece bomb kill velocity toss. Alright, what are we looking at here? I can't tell what biome this is. It looks like hot biome, but then it also looks like snow biome, but it also looks like sand. But apparently it's just temperate. In fact, it's honestly a little colder out here. What is all this? There's braziers on the side of your mountain? Now I want to tell you how to live your life, but I feel like braziers on a mountain. Just saying. Alright, so there's a whole thing happening in here. But I'm not here to do whole things. We've done a lot of whole things, but that really wasn't the plan. The plan was to figure out why the hell I can't find any materials. Yeah, sure, I'm picking up crickets and snails and shit. Motherfucker, I need plants. It's like this is scorched earth over here. Alright, well, cool. We're just gonna stick to the outside of this area that we've just discovered. Yay, more meat, my favorite. It's all good. I basically cosplay as like a butcher in this game anyway. I butch the animals up and then I sell it to the merchants and they pass the savings along to you. You at home, you know? Like somebody's gotta do it. It's a dirty job. Yeah, everybody keep going in that direction. Oh, you dirty bee. You're gonna run now. I appreciate the fact that you only kill one wolf and they're just like, I'm out of here. That was a suspicious looking tree sapling. What is this? Oh. It's not amber. I will take your rock salt. Take your rock salt, baby. The hell did that drop? Nothing? No. Amber, I see ya. Oh, there's two of them. Alright, cool. I don't have any bows. I don't have any arrows. We're just picking up stuff. We can't even hunt, really. Unless we're hunting with bombs. Essentially, the only thing we can hunt with. Three piece. Oh no, is this a blood moon? It's not a blood moon. But we're about due for one. No, I don't have any arrows though. Dude, stop. Why? Alright. Keep it moving. Can't even get this, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm not gonna use a bunch of elemental arrows. Yay, more bugs over here. This is great, thanks. Yep. close. Alright, so we are gonna go hunting for... not hunting for arrows, but we're gonna go get arrows when we get an opportunity. Okay. Make some acorns. I mean, this is cool and all. I would really like some stemella shrooms. No problem getting raw frying meat, though. But we can use those to purchase arrows. Alright, so we do know of the island where arrows spawn infinitely. Though there's no way in hell I'm gonna subject YouTube and or Twitch to me farming arrows. That's something I would have to do, like, after the stream is over or something.
Memphis Grace is ready. Memphis Grace. We have nothing to fear now.
Let's land in a pack, in a wolf pack. See where they go. See where they go. Alright, fair enough. Take the 2-piece, and I'll tell you another hit from you jerk offs. Get out of here. Yeah, it does not look like there's much of anything else on the outskirts of this area. Because I believe we've gone full circle here. Yeah, we've come full circle. So now, have I been there? Elden's Flank. Sure. We can go check the flank out, I guess. How far is the flank? Pretty far, but it is to the east, which is directly through there, so we gotta go around. Bad face. You don't want no explanations. Well, isn't that beautiful? Look at its fucking feet, dude. Like, I wonder how it even stays suspended. I mean, yes, magic, I get it, but really, magic? Anyway. We just gonna go with magic? So that's what's up, that's what's out in the streets, it's magical. I get this water. This water's not safe. No. I don't care. Oh, actually, you know what? I could use your arrows. One of them came up in the sauce. Did you drop any arrows? You didn't even drop any goddamn arrows. dropped, you piece of crap, dude. You dropped one arrow that you threw at me. Take it. You freaking Sauron's eye over here. I can't even fuck with it, really. Alright, so. Oh no. No, I only have one arrow, dude. Only have one arrow and you're trying to cause issues. Alright, so I want to go north from here. And we kind of have to go around Death Mountain. We'll try to stick to the northernmost border and go around that way. And we'll go to Elden's Flank. See what's happening over there in the flank land, in the flank zone. There's just birds out here. There's no vegetation out here. Yes, I'm aware that that makes absolute sense with it being like the area that it is. But it doesn't make me happy about it. I thought I was supposed to be happy about it. Look at this jerk. Thinks he's so cool. Gonna let me keep doing this. No? We're done? Are we done playing games? Are you ready to play a real game? The game of pin the tail on the jack off? Owl sway. Oh, he can climb. He's a climby boy. How do you like it? I'm underneath your hitbox. I'll be taking your guts now. Knight's broadsword. I actually think that's a decent sword. Option, is that this? Yeah, it's Knight's Broadsword, so they do like 26. Actually not bad, but I don't know if I have room for it right now. We'll stay with what we got for now. What I need is a Traveler's Sword for the kid. Yep. Can you just avoid my ish? You can't avoid it if it's right in your face, sir. Ow. Ow. He hit me dead on with his blade and it hurt a lot, dude. Alright, Let's just eat for speed, I guess. I don't really want to eat for anything that I don't have a lot of food for, though. We can eat for sneak pretty without having any consequences. Afraid to fight. I'm just afraid that these enemies don't realize they're throwing their lives away, and that, you know, that's the saddest thing of all. Okay, alright, there's another moblin down here. No reagents, though. That looks very, very suspicious. But we're not gonna go after that. We're gonna stick to the plan. We have a problem with sticking to the plan. So we're gonna stick to the plan. There's some greenery over here, which has caught my attention. Not seeing any reagents, but it seems like there's a better chance to find stuff out here than anywhere else. You know what I haven't run into in a long time? Not that one, because we did run into one of those. But not him. That's Star Trek. No, that's something else too. Yeah. Where is the rock that I need for this? Yeah. There is a rock somewhere that fits perfectly into this. Yeah. I just need to find it. And then there was a yeah. And is that a freaking now it freaking is, dude. And what the fucking hell is that? It looks like it's a snake dragon. I don't want to fight the fucking snake dragon, man. No, I don't. We're looking for this rock, though. Like, if we can not aggro this Linnell. Dude, he's a zebra man, too. That's really cool. I like their character design. Come here, bird. We are looking for the rock. It shouldn't be too far from the fucking rock pile. Really can't find this rock, huh? This whole area is bereft of rocks. Oh, that's not it. Come here, butter. butterfly. Can I just crouch? Can I just become the rock? No, it appears as though that is not the answer. I don't know how this motherfucker saw me when I'm super stealthy. I'm like so stealthy. No, he's going to look this way. And then he'll want to fight, and I don't want to fight him. Are you just travel around just making noises? Weirdo. No. You didn't see a thing, dude. How? I never expected, dude. Did you see the ninja skills? Hi. Hi. Oh yeah? Well... take a mother freaking picture to last longer. Like charging up for an attack. White Mane Linnell. Did you see this man? Save. Yeah. Replace. Whoa! Is that gonna come down and hit me? It freaking came down and hit me. Okay, we gotta leave. We gotta leave. We can't stay here. We can't. No. Is he coming? I don't want him to come. Don't come. Eldon Great Skeleton. Skellington. Oh, okay, that turned into a horror game. Turned into a horror game. Just a little bit. There are rocks. We've got rocks, boys. Can we? What is happening over here? Look at them all, dude. Can we get one of these rocks back over? We're gonna try it. Yeah, I don't know how much higher I can even have my stealth. We need this. Yeah. Alright. I don't know who you've been talking to. But I feel like this yeah is necessary. This gives me 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 4 minutes. This is either, let's just take the drink. And hopefully if we just stay to the outskirts, he'll never even know we're here, dude. We'll be fine. We're gonna save. I'm not adverse to saving. Quick 360 for luck. I honestly don't understand how this man even saw us. My dude, chill. Chill the fuck out. Alright, he's chilled. He has officially chilled. Worst comes to worst, man. We drop the rock and we run, you know? dangerous territory now. This could easily go south. I would like... I would like to be able to see where you are. Alright, he is traveling in that direction. I think we're home free. I think we're free. I think we're free. If we don't look at him, dude, he'll never see us. White Mane Linnell. Worst rapper name ever. Boys. Alright, nicely accomplished. Alright, we still gotta make it by him again, but the primary danger is in our purview. Or, I mean, our rear view. Hello, White Mane Linnell. Nobody here but us bitches. We're just gonna run past you. We've already depleted our Memphis. And that's terrifying. I do have a pocket full of fairies, though. I think I've got, like, all five fairies. I think you can carry. So we're good there. We're not gonna infiltrate this camp under this skeleton, though. That's what we're not gonna do. I would like some more arrows, though, or some reagents. I feel like I've been walking around for days. I don't even care, ostrich. I don't want your bird thighs. Look at the size of this thing. Is this thing looks way bigger than, like, your standard dragon. Oh. This thing counts as a hammer. I mean, that makes sense, but I didn't realize that it counted as a hammer. To Elden's flank. We need to continue going. Yeah, basically this direction. East. Southeast, I guess, because we can't help but go southeast. Now, I understand that, that Linnell did excessive amounts of damage because I'm wearing a ninja outfit as well. If I was wearing different clothes, it probably would have turned out a little better for me there. But, I mean, look at me, dude. I'm fucking Naruto, so I don't know what you want. Like, who's the crazy one here? The man dressed as Naruto, or the person telling them that's a bad idea. I'm not saying that either one of those guys are right, but there's an argument to be made for both sides. Alright, so we got a ton of luminous stone over here, and that's great. That's actually really, really cool. We got one arrow. Still. So we won't be using any of our arrows because we don't have arrows. We have an arrow. We will gather up this luminous stone though. Transfers directly to diamonds, as we recently found out. Oh, that's a sword. Yeah, a real sword. Look at you. I wonder, can I use this to break rocks? Let's find out. Alright, so you can use other weapons to break rocks. Good to know. Stuff landed. Alright, here we go. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. I did not get these parts. Well, I should really pick these up. That's the kind of stuff that I sell. Is that a blood moon? I see a blood moon arising. I see trouble on the way. Alright, so what do we got here? We got a little T area. We got a boom, bada boom, bada boom, bada bang. And then we got a T going across the side. So we got, what do we got here? This piece would, no. This piece would go, it looks like it would go right in here. To complete the picture the way the good Lord intended. No, calm down. I don't really need this right now. I'd appreciate if you could like hold it off. Hold off until I get this locked and loaded. Okay, I guess not. I guess not. We're gonna skip it. Can we get this in here? Like, I know this is where it goes, right? Oh, there it is. Slide it in. I think we need 35 for our next level of weapons. Yep. Of flint. Ooh. What the heck is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that, dude? What the hell is that? Okay, let's save. I don't know what that is. But I have only one arrow. Okay, well, guess it doesn't matter.
Yep.
Very difficult enemy. Very tough enemy. Not the smartest, though. Is that a whole diamond? That was a killer rock, dude. Flint, steel, diamond, yellow. Yep. Very good rock. Some more rock salts.
Yep.
Not gonna trip me here. What do we got? Yeah. Nice. Very, very nice. We'll use this to break some rocks if we come across them. What are we looking like on bows here? We've got a bunch of these 26 bows. So actually what I'm thinking is I'll drop this one. Pick up the freshie. So it looks like I might have to fight this man here. Like, he knows I'm here, right? So what I could do is I could avoid him, which is, you know, I think I'm just going to avoid him. As long as I don't pass directly in front of him, he'll be none the wiser. Where's the light coming from? Another one of those things. Well, we have learned how to deal with them relatively easily. That'll do it. Every single time. What the hell is this? Oh, it's one of the rock guys. Those guys actually don't really attack you. I don't know if I feel bad for killing them, but I don't feel bad for killing them.
Yep.
Guys, like, I see that they're trying to suck me up, but, like, it doesn't seem to be working out very well for them. Like, who, you're not Kirby. You're not Kirby, fam. If you were Kirby, I'd be concerned. We should be very close to the flank now. In fact, we're in the flank. We've made it to the flank. We flanked it. Alright, next we're going to check out this little island, I think. So we'll head along wall hugging here. The rest of this area. Just kind of, you know, keeping an eye out for any thing useful. Oh, man. That is a lot of boys. That is a lot of boys. Boys. Look at him, he's gonna use him. Three Stooges. They're all so easily stupid. Okay. We don't want to take this fight. Okay. You know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? You know, I didn't come here to be attacked. This is 100% my doing. I came here to steal your chest. It's Mr. Steal Your Chest. Yeah. That sent everything flying, didn't it? It did. Alright, we're fine. We're out of here. We're leaving. I'm not fighting you. Why? What's the point? What are you gonna give me? What do I get out of fighting you? Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Now you're pissing me off. Because clearly, you think I'm just a bitch. And I can tell you, if there's one thing I'm not, it is your little bitch. One down. Did we go for the rest of them? I kind of feel like, just for the sanctity of my own, didn't I just drop a... Oh, okay. Drop this arm. Maybe we'll pick up this broadsword, too. Now, I don't have any... I don't have any, I don't have any arrows. Which I can't help but think is problematic. There we go. Give me. Never had a doubt in my mind that would go any differently than the way it did. Okay, alright, that was a little scary. Just a little scary, not like big scary. What do we need? What do we want to eat? I guess just for speed. Yeah, we'll just eat for speed, I guess. Excuse me. I want my roofies. Feel like a lot of them probably ended up at the bottom of this hill here, though, so. Oh, we're up to two arrows, boys. The dream. They said it can never be done. Honestly, that second arrow just made me twice as lethal. Oh my god, excuse me. I'm just glad I haven't worked in the last 45 minutes, to be honest. Oh, it's right here, though, dude. So it's gotta be on, like, the other side of this mountain pass. We're just gonna keep traveling around, because I believe the mountain stops here. Yeah, there's a way to fly upwards, it looks like. Oh, it's a oasis. It's a whole oasis. Alright, so look, that is a lot cleaner than the way that I have been breaking these rocks. But I wouldn't say it's better. It's cleaner, though. Alright, so, this is the area, right? I can already see that there are enemy beds over here, so there's bound to be enemies. No, it's in... It's water hot. It heals you. It's hot spring water. That's awesome. Thought I saw an enemy. Actually, gut check rock. Actually, we're not seeing any enemies here. It looks like it's friendly, to be honest. Strength is king. Feel the burn, brother. Oh, you're a guy who won the contest of endurance. I am. Some undying need for gains must have guided you here. I'm sure of it. Welcome to another Extreme Goron training ground. You should talk to my big bro up at the top so you can achieve a full-on Gorgon manliness, brother. Fair enough. Happens if I break your pot. What do you guys say about that? Nothing? What is this? Just rocks in a box? You just put rocks in your box? So sweaty, brother. Oh, you're the guy who, from the contest of endurance, I can't climb this cliff, brother. But you, I bet you can do it. If only I were a Leto, I could just fly up there, if only. Alright, so, we're gonna explore this area a little bit first. See if there's any more reagents. I mean, we're very, very safe here. With the fact that every ounce of this water heals us. Yeah, I feel pretty safe.
Jesus Grace is ready.
Look at here. What do we have here? What do we have here? Is he healed from the waters too? The Minotaurians? I feel like he definitely is. We're not gonna fight that guy. He may be a part of the story here. Or the trial here. So we might do this on stream. We're going to mark this area though on our map. There's really no place close to either one of these areas though. So for me to access these two, I really gotta find something that's closer. We'll see if maybe I can open up the, then again, there's always this right here, which I could probably just fly over to. Alright, let's do that. We'll just fly over there. As long as it doesn't start raining by the time I get there, this is pretty much a guaranteed, waypoint to that area. Very close, gives me the elevation I need. I had this one marked already, too. Yeah, I should make this no problem. Starts raining, I gotta start jumping. Alright, cool, we're good. We're more than good now. Perfect. Alright. Waypoint unlocked. Now we can go back over here. We just gotta climb back up there and we'll go see about his big brother and see if he, what the next test will be. But we'll probably do all of that on the YouTube channel. Oh man, come on fam, really? It's quite the climb actually. May have to eat for stamina up here. Maybe not. Maybe not. There's some little, some flat areas. Should be able to make this. If we have to eat for Stan, we will, but I think we're good. Might even be able to rest right here. Yeah, perfect. To the top here, I don't know what Major is doing, but this chick will not leave me alone. So she's calling again.